Blue-green algae or cyanobacteria can be found in any body of water where warm temperatures and excessive phosphorus and nitrogen may cause it to reproduce explosively, creating blooms. Most blooms are harmless, but certain cyanobacteria species can produce toxins capable of damaging the nervous system and the liver. Those swimming or ingesting water with algal blooms have been known to experience skin irritation, nausea, vomiting, and diarrhea.